there's a rising trend of customs agents in the USA and Canada attacking comics and graphic novels. Please go to cbldf.org and look up our advisory on traveling with comics internationally.